Hello friends, myself Eminem. I am in SKGL. Today I am going to say my story my way. Name of my story is Fox and the Crow. One day, Crow was sitting on the branch of tree. She had a piece of cheese in her beak. A fox was passing by. He was really hungry. He saw the crow with her cheese. Its mouth started watering. He thought of a plan. How can I get the cheese? He said to the crow, Madam Crow, you have such a sweet voice. Can you sing a song for me? To silly crow opened her mouth. They started singing. Cow, cow, cow. Cheese fell down from the crow's beak. A fox took the cheese and walked away happily. Moral of the story, selfish people, speak sweet words to soothe your own needs. Thank you, teacher.